Can you tell us more just about the mansion itself?
Apparently, when he bought the property, there is a record of there having been a cemetery.
A cemetery?
Yes, yes. The cemetery only shows up in some 18th century maps. Mm-hmm.
So is there...